السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Hello everyone, it's me Zara from Grade 8. So today my topic is do's and don'ts of English. Probably we all think that English is harder or difficult to speak, but now say no to it, because here we have few selective points to upgrade your English. So first let us see how the common pronounced words in English. Mispronunciation. Enunciation, the actual word. Pronunciation, the actual and right spell of that word. So first here we have mischievous. Mischievous, no, it's completely wrong. It has to be mischievous. In English, when the word ends with I-O-U-S or O-U-S, it has to be pronounced as us, like mischievous, gracious, and precious. And next we have colonel. No, it's colonel. Receipt? No. Receipt. Hotel. Restaurant. Vegetable. Environment. Plumber. Wednesday. And thumb. As you can see in thumb, we have the last word B, but actually the B is silent, so it has to be pronounced as thumb, dumb, and numb. So here I got some of the selective points to upgrade your English. So how to upgrade English? We all have this question. So vocabulary. Vocabulary is the genuine one. For example, the word good, we use it loads of time. So we can use splendid, sublime, marvelous, and fabulous. And next we have pronunciation, the right spell of that word. Accent. There are two types of accent, written accent and American accent. So you can use any of it to improve your English. Think in English. The more you think in English, the more you get ideas to build up your skills. As you think in English, the more you get ideas and you will get to know that how to speak better. And next, ask questions. Ask bunches of questions because you need to get clear about it. And your English should be crystal clear. And next we have grammar. Past tense, present tense and future tense. It has to be very perfect. Because this is the main thing we get confused in past perfect tense and future tense. And next we have use new terms, idioms and phrases. New terms like goat. We think it is an animal, but no. It's greatest of all time. If we use these things, then definitely it's gonna be easy for you. And next, idioms. Idioms are nothing but to say your conversation in a puzzled way, like piece of cake. We don't really say it's a piece of cake. We say it's easy. The paper was piece of cake. The paper is easy. And next, use new phrases. Phrases, for example, I'm all ears. It's nothing but you are listening it very carefully. These are the selective points to upgrade your English. Now, don't give up English. Start the conversation and practice more. Jazakallah khairan. Very good.